Last question, sir. Do you think that if the Broward Sheriff's Office had done things differently, this shooting might not have happened?
Hey, listen, if ifs and buts were candy and nuts, O.J. Simpson would still be in the record books.
I don't know what that means. There's 17 dead people, and there's a whole long list of things your department could have done differently.
How could after action reports are. That's for lessons learned reports are for. I have entered into conversation with Chuck Wexler of the Police Executive Research Forum. They will be coming to town to do an independent after action lessons learned report. We understand everything wasn't done perfectly. And if it happened in Los Angeles or Chicago or any other city, every person wouldn't perform perfectly. That's not what happens. Yes, if Scott Peterson went into into that building, there was a chance he could have neutralized the killer and saved lives. Yes, I believe that. But as far as anything else done at this point, I can't say that.
Well, we hope you get to the bottom of it.
I might say it. What's that?
We hope you get to the bottom of it, sir. There are a lot of people wondering a lot of questions.
We will. We will. And there's no timeline on it other than to work as fast as we can. But we want to get it right. We want to get it accurate. When we come to the public, we want accurate information. And we're not going to push forward to meet the timeline of a show or a newscast.
All right. I appreciate it. And our thoughts and prayers are with the people of Parkland and Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School. Thank you for being here and answering my questions, sir.
You bet. Thank you.